What happens when two equal cost paths are installed in the routing table of a router? Well, use them both. That's equal cost multipath routing, or ECMP. When a router learns multiple next hops to the same destination network with the same metric, it installs them all in the routing table. Traffic is load shared across those next hops on a per flow basis. The choice of path for each flow is determined using a hash function that is applied to the following five tuple: the source IP, the destination IP, the protocol, the source port, and the destination port. That keeps each flow on one path and prevents packet reordering while spreading the load across those links. In this way, routing can be used to increase throughput, making more efficient use of the available links. Quick example, OSPF finds two equal cost routes to the 10.10.0.0/16 destination. The router determines both next hops and places them both in the routing table. Now, if 10 independent flows want to reach that same network, they should be relatively evenly split across those links based on the hash function. But like most networking features, this behavior can be tweaked on many routing platforms to function on a per packet basis as well. But this should be done with care, as you can get unpredictable or undesirable results for some applications. That's ECMP. Equal cost, more paths, smoother networks. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.